He's ready, and the rider is getting ready to sprint on the track. Let's see if he's looking to record a good time, or whether he's just testing out a change of setup. Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. We're looking forward to great weather for the race, and the riders' only worry will be the sand around the edges of the track. Live from the MotoGP class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the start of the race. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. It was a very intense weekend. Finally, the moment has come for the riders who put their talent on show to celebrate. With such an exciting race, these three guys deserve the applause of everyone under the podium.